An investigation found that a Florida 911 supervisor was watching Netflix when a call was received about a non-fatal shooting. The Associated Press reports that on June 9th, a woman near Coral Springs, Florida, called 911 to report that her car windshield was shattered in a drive-by shooting. According to the South Florida Sun-Sentinel, the woman called back after 16 minutes of waiting for an officer to arrive, before finally driving herself to the police station. The 34-minute delay in response time caused an internal investigation to be launched. The AP reports that the call about the shooting was logged as a suspicious incident rather than a priority. Investigators looked into the supervisor on call, Julie Vidaud, and found that the Netflix application had been in use during the time of that call. The AP reports that the data on her computer showed that the Hillary Swank film I Am Mother was streaming at that time. Vidaud admitted to investigators that, quote, "There was a good chance that Netflix was running, but she would not have been watching during that period of time." Police told the AP that Vidaud is likely to receive a 2-day suspension without pay, and she has also promised not to stream content during work, a policy that the entire agency has since adopted. Authorities told the media outlet that the first dispatcher who received the call about the shooting had been fired, and the person who received the follow-up call was disciplined and later terminated. According to police, the person suspected of the shooting is being charged with premeditated attempted murder.